Alright, so moving right along, we've got Crush Crawfish. So one of the features that you won't get to see me use a whole lot of in this game are the ride armors. So they got four ride armors, but to use any of them, you have to get a specific piece first that's sort of like the next to last guy I go to. So don't see me use a whole lot of that. These guys are much more busy. There are actually several paths to get to the file if you don't want to use the catfish level. And down here there's a thing you can fall down. That'll take you around. Yeah, it used to be I could just manually turbo that, but I can't do that. Alright, so this guy is actually very hard to dodge. Even with the good weapon here, the Triad Thunder from Gold Catfish, it's kind of hard to avoid all of his projectiles and stack. Yeah, you don't want to let him hold you. That's just almost instant death. Well, not instant. He holds you there for a while. It's humiliating. Do I have sub-tank? Yes, I do. Oh! But you have to put it back on the Triad Thunder. So, yeah, this is the thing that I didn't want to happen. Oh, that was close. Cool.